In an age not that long ago, comics were a source of adventure, wonder, and imagination. But as time passed, they began to fight a battle of their own. They were accused of causing juvenile delinquency and lowering literacy standards, neither of which is true. Then came TV, and comics lost even more popularity. However, all is not lost. In a small corner of the world, one place still stands against the forces of the mundane. A sanctuary of spandex. A fortress of fandom. That place is Heroes HQ.
You don't need that rot, Millie. Why don't you spend that money on some newspapers or a better education?
This looks like a job for a comic book guy.
Going down, mundane.
Saving my little girl.
No problem, random citizen.
Hedge a beard him.
I threw the book at him.